Hello viewers, today we are going to learn how to convert hours to seconds. This is a request, so let's get started. This is very easy and it will not be a much longer video. So for this we need to know that 1 hour is 60 minutes and 1 minute is 60 seconds. So to convert from hour to seconds, we need to have a relation between hour and second. So what we can do, 1 hour, we can write it as 60 minutes, which is equal to 60 times 1 minute. And in place of 1 minute, we'll write seconds because we want relation between hours and seconds. So here we are going to write 60 times 60 seconds because 1 minute is 60 seconds. So 1 hour will be equal to 60 times 60, which is 3600 seconds. So in 1 hour we have 3600 seconds. So to convert from hours to seconds, what we need to do is we need to multiply hours, number of hours, by seconds. So let's take an example. Suppose we have to convert 5 hours to seconds. We need to find out how many seconds are there in 5 hours. So what we'll do, 5 hour, we can write as 5 times 1 hour. And in place of this 1 hour, we are going to write 3600 seconds, which is cause 1 hour is 3600 seconds. And now we are going to multiply the two numbers. So this will be 5 times 6 is 30 and 5 times 3 is 18,000 seconds. So 5 hour will be equal to 18,000 seconds. This is how, by multiplying the number of hours by 3600 seconds, we can convert any number of hours to seconds. This is how we convert hours to seconds. Thanks for watching.
Please like, comment, subscribe, and share my videos. Thanks for watching.